गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। एज यू नो वी आर डूइंग अ चैप्टर नंबर 7 फ्रिक्शंस एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू दैट चैप्टर एंड आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज विच वन इज द लार्जर फ्रैक्शन। मीन्स वी हैव टू चेक दैट गिवन फ्रैक्शन, इफ टू फ्रैक्शंस आर गिवन देन विच वन इज द ग्रेटर एंड विच वन इज स्मॉलर, दैट वी हैव टू चेक। सो वट वी विल डू टू कंपेयर आर गिवन फ्रैक्शन, today we will discuss about this. See, we are doing page number 149, it's try this, and the question number 1 of these try this is which is the larger fraction. Here larger, greatest, it means the same fraction, means we have to compare or we have to check that which one is the greatest or the largest fraction. So see its first part, 7 by 10 or 8 by 10, these two are the given fraction. Firstly students, to compare any fraction, you know we are applying our cross multiplication method, that we applying for equidistant fraction. Means which one are the equivalent fraction, which one has the larger fraction, which one is the smallest fraction. Means whenever we have to check our fraction, for that we always apply our cross multiplication method. So what we will do here, we have here 7 by 10 or 8 by 10. You can see in denominator the same number is here, that is 10, and when the same number comes in denominator, it means that are the like fraction. So according to our given statement, when we apply here cross multiplication method, we have 7 by 10 multiply 8 by 10. Students, here what we will do, we will multiply this 7 by 10 and this 8 by 10. It becomes as 7 10 the 70 and 8 10 the 80. Now 70 and 80, these two are the numbers, and we will check that 80 is greater. As we know, 70 is smaller than 80, but these are the numbers. We have to compare the fractions for 70. 70 is that first number and our first fraction is 7 by 10. Then this side, in right side, 80 comes, and in place of 80 is 8 by 10 comes. Means 7 by 10 is less than 8 by 10. Then which fraction becomes the greatest fraction or larger fraction? That is 8 by 10. This way we will check that our fractions are equivalent, our fractions are larger, or our fractions are smaller. It's the one method by which you will compare that which fraction is the larger fraction. See its second part, 11 by 24 or 13 by 24. Students, we have one another method also. When given fractions are like fraction, then how we can directly say that the which one given fraction is larger and which one given fraction is smaller. Here denominators are same, means these are like fraction. Whenever students like fractions are given, then in like fraction we know as denominators are equal and numerators are different. So we will compare the numerator terms. Means here you can see 11 and 13 is given. Now when we check for 11 and 13, we will check which one is the larger number. According to mathematics, 13 is larger number. Means no need to apply any cross multiplication method. Only we can directly compare these fraction. How we will write as these are like fractions, we will compare their numerators now, and when we compare the numerator, we know 13 is greater. Means if 13 is greater, then 11 by 24 becomes as less than 13 by 24. Means this 13 by 24 becomes a larger fraction. Means student, only when like fractions are given, then in that we can compare our numerator and we can directly say then which one is the larger or which one is the smaller fraction.